Okay, itu Tyson Honesty Coffee Shop. Honesty Coffee Shop, Tara.
Ah, nabalitaan ko to, itong Honesty Coffee Shop. Ito pala yun. Ito ha, nabalitaan ko dito na walang nagbabantay. So, pwede kayong kumuha ng kahit na ano, i-record yun lang dito, tapos iiwan nilang yung bayad ng exact change.
Saan mo iiwan yung bayad?
Pwede dito, pwede doon. May nakasulat kung saan-saan eh.
Okay, so this time, you guys want anything?
Wow!
Sige. Coffee? Marunong ba kayong magtripla ng coffee?
Siyempre, tatay!
Oh, sige, coffee na lang din.
Okay,
all coffee right. Na lang, dear. Okay, go.
Let's start.
Tingnan niyo kung paano. Teka, tatay, upo. Nakapagod mag-bike.
Ang hirap mag-bike. Puro uphill.
Kamusta kayo dyan, mga bata?
Almost done.
Baka masyadong maraming tubig, ah.
No, it's fine.
Sandali, mainit ba yung tubig nyo?
Yes, it's hot.
Okay, all right. Go.
Oh, teka lang. Magbayad tayo. Magkano yung isa?
20 pesos.
20. So, okay.
40.
Okay. Tapos, kuwarin kayo ng kamote chips.
Okay.
Wait, this is for
Tata. Thank you.
This is for you, Mommy. Wow naman.
Wow,
you're so
hot.
You're so shit. Oh, what else do you want? Kayo naman. Anong gusto niyong kuhain?
I'll try the kamote chips.
Yeah. Kamote.
Magkano yung total nun, Mommy?
60, 100 pesos. Yeah. To begin with, kasi our parents taught us not to be super heavy spenders.
Dahil nasa Honesty Coffee Shop tayo. Yeah. Okay, let's try to play a game na about honesty.
Okay. Honesty is the best policy.
Oh, siguro you can say something.
Something.
Na you're just being honest.
Kasi sa lahat ng bagay, meron siyang sariling timing. Meron siyang sariling, let's say, paggagawa ng homework, or paglilinisin yung kwarto niya, or pag may aayusin siyang stuff.
That's so true.
Si Mommy, OC parang ako. We're both OC. We like to keep our things neat. I mean, we're not super OC, but we just like to see things organized and...
Shoot! Tan-tan-tan-tan-tan-tan!
Dapat lang.
For Tatay, he is very faithful. Wow!
Tama naman. Tama ka naman din sa punto mo.
Shoot!
Next naman! Okay, so... Okay, so I know sometimes he thinks realistically, like, he gets scared, like, ay! Don't ride that roller coaster, baka ma-accidente ka. You know, he's super...
Yeah.
Kind of negative thinking, no offense.
Oh my God!
What the heck? Ako na kasi, ang dami niyo sinasabi, ha?
Sharing lang ako sa mga about Korea!
Ay, paulit-ulit siyang
Detergent,
ano? Show?
Palagi siyang ganun. Kaya palagi nga ako nagagalit sa kanya. Kasi alam na nga niya magugulatin ako. Lagi pa niya akong ginugulat. Ewan ko kung sinasadya na yun o talagang likas lang din sa kanya yung palaging OA ang mga reaksyon.
Oh my gosh. Okay, he's always like that. Kahit na, like, it's just the little things. I don't know. Parang trip niya magulat or something.
Naku, bago pa tuluyang mag-walkout si Mrs., itutuloy ko na ang aminan moments namin dito lang sa Honesty Coffee Shop.
Kay Maverick.
Oh my gosh.
Si Maverick is our stylist. Right? He'll check everyone kung...
Oh, that's true, actually. Oo, oh
kung...
Gosh.
Palitan mo yung shoes mo, ganyan.
No, not me.
That's
you
too.
This is the both of us.
It's different kasi when you hear it from other people, like, I know naman that, oh yeah, medyo OC, medyo organized, medyo, I don't wanna say like, fashionista, like, I'm the fashionista of the fam.
Si Cassie yung gusto mong sabunutan na hindi mo magawa? Yung gawin mo na! Pero hindi mo magawa dahil alam mong she's gonna do it.
My timing. Again, it's my timing.
Pero gusto mo nga siya sabunutan, gawin mo na kasi wala ka naman ginagawa ngayon. Naiintindihan mo? True, Lalu?
True.
Ikaw yung... Ikaw yung taong gustong makasama pero ayaw mo siyang makasama.
Hindi, no.
Naintindihan nyo?
It makes no sense.
Yeah, I understand. Hindi ko tuloy alam kung matutuwa ba ako sa'yo o gusto kitang sabunutan.
Okay kang kasama. Pero minsan makulit ka.
Tatay, saksak mo to, tatay. May ipis,
Lahat na lang ako, pero kung pag, katulad na sarado ko, pag-aaralan mo eh. Pinag-aralan ko. So bakit ba niya ako lagi akong tinatawag?
Daddy!
Dahil alam kong love mo ako, kaya
lagi. Oh my God!